Hello and welcome to Australia Transport VOs. I'm just at Central. Here we got the Indian Pacific. This logo here is G530. And 26 is just on the other side. We'll get a look at it. So yeah, this is the Indian Pacific. Caught it earlier. Yeah. Sit back and enjoy it. Here's the front of G530. I'll get you a look at it. Sorry about the fence. Here's a look at G530. Still hook up to the train. And 26 in there, like Birdie in the Pacific Livia, is starting to move out. Now move forward. Now the other end, I was just pushing the carriages down. Yes. Anyway, the other loco is NR34. You gotta like that logo these days, the Indian Pacific. Just about down the end of the last cage, just about. I won't push it too much more forward. Backwards. I'll do the walk up to the other loco. More carriages over there. This has to split in two because it's too long really. Usually it's only about 26, 27 carriages long. No car carriages anymore, they got rid of that, unfortunately. But yeah. first time this channel seen and recorded in the Pacific. Up there. Just back there in the distance is the clock tower, which is pretty famous to put pictures in on trains. T530 now moving up, away from the carriages.
Customers,
please stand behind the yellow line until shutting operations have been completed.
Customers.
Now reversing the train back onto the platform down further. Here's NR34, the other one that was helping out. So G530, NR26 swipe birdie, and NR34, all three helpers. Here, a little walk down to it. A little bit over the platform, so can't really hardly get a shot of it. 7:34 now, we're moving off the train. That feeds it also 3:49 departing. Now pick up G530. Anyway, that will wrap the India Pacific clip part. Please subscribe, like, at Central. Please subscribe, like, to the channel. And